Correction for induced C. If the compass is not symmetrical about the F and A line, the vessel will have an induced C. For example, say the compass is situated to port in relation to the ship's centerline. For correction, the Flinders bar is slewed to port at an angle equal to tangent of slew to M equals induced C over induced B.